Brissett here. Brissett, two wins in today, two wins for the day. And you know, you gained 6 points today and you're joint leaders. Talk about the second game.
Alright, the second game was a little bit harder for us mentally and both physically because we're not at where we should be. We're not really netball ready. So we really had to dig deep on this one, especially to keep control of the ball and the game and not try to go too fast.
You know, 10 points with Manly. You joined group leaders now. We're heading on to round two.
I think we still have a few games left because there are teams that we have still not met.
Yes.
But we're optimistic about those as well. You know, we are going to come out and try to win. We need to break that tie.
How would you compare the second game to the first game?
For the second game, this team was less challenging.
Against Eastwood.
Yeah, Eastwood was less challenging. You know, I don't want to say that's a blow to them team, but they were less challenging than Arborview. So for us, it was a little bit more easier. And you know, thank God you never see it.
All right, thanks much.
Okay.
Ain't nobody.